Good morning, y'all, and welcome back to TNN. Let's start off with general announcements. Attention student drivers, starting on February 3rd, students who park in a school parking lot will be required to have a parking pass. In order to get a parking pass, an application must be filled out. Proof of insurance and a valid driver's license must be verified when application is turned in. Seniors who purchased a parking spot will not have to resubmit another application. Enforcement of the parking pass will start on February 3rd. If you do not have a parking pass, you will not be allowed to park in a campus parking lot.
Winter formal will be February 1st. Tickets will be $30 for a couple and $20 for a single. Tickets go on sale Monday, January 13th. Guest pass is available at the ASB window.
Sports and club announcements. Drama club meets every Monday after school in room 306. Interested in making movies? Film club meets after school every Wednesday in room 306. Attention members of California Scholarship Federation. Enrollment is now open for the spring 2020 semester. Pick up an application from Ms. Martin's room 103 or in the office. Dues are $5 for sophomores, juniors, and seniors. Attach a copy of last semester's grades or have your counselor sign the application. Deadline to turn in is Friday, January 31st, 2020.
There will be a mandatory parent meeting for boys golf tomorrow, Wednesday, January 22nd at 5:30 to discuss the upcoming season. If you're interested in joining golf, stop by room 105 and sign up with Mr. Solis.
Hello, PHS students. Thinking of getting something sweet for your sweetheart on Valentine's Day? Now is your chance. ASB will be selling large Valentine's candy grams for $2 and small candy grams for $1 during lunch. They will be delivered on Valentine's Day. Make sure to get a treat for someone sweet.
If you're interested in coming out for volleyball this spring, we'll be having an informational meeting at the weight room at 3:15 p.m. today after school. Senior announcements. Attention seniors, remember, if you reach 120 period absences, you will not participate in any senior activities or the graduation ceremony. You must have provide a doctor's note to excuse all absences. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Richmond in the discipline office. Thank you.
Hey everyone, if you're interested in joining ASB next year, there's an informational meeting right now in the auditorium, so make sure after you watch TNN, you go and check it out.
Tigers, don't forget to follow our Instagram at PHSTNN. If you would like an announcement on our Instagram, send us a DM with the flyer and information and we will post it on our story.
Attention students, if you would like to be a part of TNN's next game, comment down below a dare or challenge you would like for us to complete, and we will do our best to complete them.